The group's next selection to play for you this afternoon continues the theme of praise as we look into the book of Psalms for words of inspiration and encouragement. The Psalms are full of every emotion in the human experience, from heartbreak and loss and loneliness to exaltation and ecstasy and highest joy. The last five Psalms, in particular, admonish us to praise God with exclamation marks and with singing and with musical instruments. Enjoy these words from the Psalms. Psalm 146. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, O my soul. I will praise the Lord while I live. I will sing praises to my God while I have my being. Psalm 147. Praise the Lord. For it is good to sing praises to our God. For it is pleasant and praise is becoming. Psalm 148. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord from the heavens. Praise him in the heights. Praise him, all his angels. Praise him, all his hosts. Praise him, sun and moon. Praise him, all stars of light. And Psalm 149. Praise the Lord. Sing to the Lord a new song. And his praise in the congregation of the godly ones. And lastly, Psalm 150. Praise the Lord. Praise him in the sanctuary. Praise him in his mighty expanse. Praise him for his mighty deeds. Praise him according to his excellent greatness. Praise him with trumpet sound. Praise him with harp and lyre. Praise him with timbrel and dancing. Praise him with stringed instruments and pipe. Praise him with loud cymbals. Praise him with resounding cymbals. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Thank you. Thank you.